ready with me. I've never done one of these videos before, so I don't really know what to do. But yeah, I'm just gonna take you through my makeup, dress, getting dressed, pictures with my friends, all that. So yeah, just use benzoyl peroxide. I just put it wherever I got pimples, a lot of places. This is the watermelon pink juice moisturizer. So I just like, you know, slap myself. I'm gonna do my makeup later. That's why I do pre-makeup. Okay, so I'm gonna show you my options. This first one is this crushed velvet magenta colored dress. It's really flattering on. It's not really that big of a deal, but I know two of my friends bought the black version of this. So yeah. Second dress is this kind of burnt orange color, and it's also velvet. It's a bodycon dress, which is a little out of my comfort zone, but I don't know. And the last dress is this burgundy colored halter dress, and it's kind of like open in the back. It has like cheetah print detailing on it, just like very subtly. I really like this one, and I like how it looks. It's just that the boob area is kind of like out there, and I'm scared if I'm dancing I might flash someone, but I might have to go with it. I don't know. For my jewelry though, I do know what I'm wearing, and I'm wearing this gold locket from Honeylock. I used to have a locket when I was younger and I loved it. Honeylock has super cute jewelry, and if you guys want to get 20% off your next order, use my code Rachel10 and you guys can get 20% off your order. Next, I'm gonna use this CC cream from It Cosmetics. I don't know. Also using this thing from Glossier, the cloud paint in Storm. It looks kind of ugly. Actually, I don't know, I kind of like it. Like, it kind of gives you that sunburnt look, but I like it. Okay, I finished my makeup. I didn't, there's my mom. She's judging me.
Oh, please.
I didn't film me doing my eyelashes because I had to really concentrate, but it's 5:30 right now, and I'm eating some vegan pad thai kelp noodles. And yeah.
Four hours.
We just got our water. We literally have been waiting an hour for
our water.
She's eating good.
Oh, that's so good.
That would cost $10 at Abercrombie.
Hey guys, it's Monday and today is pajama day. I'm just wearing this Brandy Melville crew neck and my school's PJ pant and Birks. You're wearing my pants.
Oh.
Hi, Rachel's vlog. I'm Charles. No one's photogenic here.
Today is 90s day, and I'm wearing this gray shirt with high-waisted jeans, and I think I'm gonna put this like polo long sleeve over it stuck it in. And I'm wearing a puka shell necklace and a scrunchie and hoops.
Trevor! Hey. What is that? That's your grandma's ashes?
Oh my god. Oh. So dark.
Mr. Lloyd said something that like someone left, like we're missing a book.
Yeah, we have to insert a picture of it, okay, over here.
Wait, what happened?
No, so I took the book by accident.
Yeah, and
we're ready.
This is prom, perfectly one. This is prom.
Where's this from?
That's their store.
Yeah. Hey guys, so this is my name's album. Jean on motherfucking Jean.
Oh. Okay. Oh, the shoelace?
Yeah, shoelace
okay,
belt.
Okay.
She's Aaliyah.
Who's Aaliyah?
Yeah, we're working on it.
I love you.
We're working
on it.
No, I don't.
Aaliyah.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Oh, man. Today we're in Spanish. Spanish 4.
Spanish.
Oh. Este es el clase de español.
Can I get it again? Okay. What's the deal? You know,
this is
USA.
What team is that?
It's college day. I mean, sports day.
First we got to watch the Lakers. Lakers, baby.
Best volleyball team.
Dodgers, baby.
Villa.
Hey, Lakers.
For show, for show.
No,
I can't. Oh, hi, guys. Team lunch. Oh, Chick-fil-A. Oh, Stella. She just tried to squeeze in this tight-ass couch.
Girl, you're so bad at
okay.
Oh, playoff game, quarterfinals.
We're passing it on.
Wow.
You're
tripping.
I don't have any.
Oh, that's
a bad one.
0-0-0.
Go, baby. Your best friend, too.
Michael Jackson, I'ma beat it. Game undefeated. She look good in that bikini. But the wintertime, my favorite season. She gon' drop it in reverse. I'm Millie Rocket in reverse.
Hey, guys, we just won our playoff game. And. Oh,
wait,
okay.
Get my shirt.
Okay.
She had a concussion.
Oh no.
Wait, why does it kind of
no?
Kind of popped off. Just leave it. Stop. Oh.
So weird.
Do you want to see your family, Patrick? Do you want to see your family, God. Patrick? Patrick, did you do your homework? Patrick, where is my goat? Hello? Oh, it blew off.
And there's a Visco girl.
She's wearing the Birks too.
What are you?
I'm a UPS man.
Okay. This is his package.
Oh, is this the vlog?
Yes, duh.
Oh my god.
Nick, what are you?
No, I'm a mechanic or a escaped prison inmate.
Oh, for sure. What are you? You're a green belt. That's not that good.
Bruce Lee.
Jackie Chan.
What are you, Rachel?
A unicorn?
Warm hug.
No, you make the noise.
Squeak.
Whatever that sound is.
Hi guys, we're at a pep rally right now. They're doing it on the field.
Alright, we love Rachel Vlog.
Rachel Vlog.
Don't censor me.
The field. Look at Mo. Mo! Say hi to the vlog. Is he getting you? Norman.
Norman.
Say hi to the vlog. Why?
So you want Norman instead?
Okay. No. Say hi to the vlog.
Amanda Short.
Just kidding. Hey.
I smell cologne. Sandeel, I'm on. Yeah. Go where I want. Good. Play if you want. It's good.
Hey, guys.
What? I'm Spanish. I could go fifth.
Not him.
Get
You're
out.
Distracted.
You're not my baby.
I'm your baby.
Yes.
What the heck?
Yeah.
Hi guys. So this is pre homecoming game. We out here in Chick-fil-A McDonald's.
We have to be back in school. At what time?
Let's leave at like 5:40.
Do you vlog everywhere you go?
I'm just vlogging this.
This girl is making bank.
I'm not hating.
What's up?
I'm making a homecoming vlog.
I feel like you're gonna see this straight on my face. Right?
Oh shoot.
Ia, say hi.
Feeling good, like I should.